The second season of The Witcher is about to come out in 2021, and there are a lot of fans that cannot wait for that to happen. However, they should bear in mind that production is not going smoothly as a couple of things had not gone as expected. The Witcher, bad news. The whole world was put on hold as the COVID-19 pandemic broke at the beginning of this year. It affected all aspects of our lives, and the film industry had to postpone a lot of productions due to that fact. Also, The Witcher came across first problems in March, and Christopher Hivju got a positive result of his coronavirus test. They stopped shooting and waited until August. Unfortunately, it turned out that it did not come back for long, as in November, another cases of COVID-19 were confirmed, and once again the crew had to go home to quarantine. Hey, if you are interested in any other news connected with the upcoming productions, subscribe to our channel and like it, just to make sure you will not miss any of our other videos and ideas. To make the case even more complicated, here comes December, and as many other productions, The Witcher has to pause for the holiday time. And once again, it is not something the fans want to hear. However, this time it might give one of the actors more time to recover, as he is highly needed on set. We're talking about Henry Cavill, the actor who plays the main character, and the one who stole the heart of The Witcher's fans all around the world. Some sources claim that he was shooting another film in Arborfield Studio in London and suffered a leg injury. During some quite dangerous stunts in the air, the actor was hanging on a safety harness and at some point hurt his leg so badly that was unable to get up after the scene. A person close to the actor said that he could not walk normally, however, it had not been necessary to call an ambulance to the scene. The actor was in a lot of pain, and it was not clear what had actually happened up in the air. We would take under consideration the fact that in The Witcher, Geralt of Rivia has to carry a heavy weapon and an armor, it makes it even worse for the actor at the time being. Right now, the production is filming the scenes without Cavill, and they're hoping for him to recover quite soon. This way, the holiday break comes as a relief, yet everyone wants to know what will be next. Will he be able to come back after that, and how serious the injury really is? Guess the fans have to patiently wait for some more information and keep their fingers crossed. After all, nobody can imagine the adventures of Geralt and his friends without The Witcher himself, and Henry Cavill is just perfect for the role. It was not easy to find someone who would portray the well-known character from Andrzej Sapkowski's books the way everybody had imagined him while reading. Together with Yennefer of Vengerberg and Princess Ciri, they show the viewers the incredible world of witches and sorcerers, the way the characters change and create the one outstanding and magical story. All the stops and changes in 2020 has made it difficult for the production to put it all together and keep the storyline as they plan to. Cavill with an injury, other crew members with COVID-19, and step by step a great mess connected with schedules and booking has emerged. The actor, Thyri Rasmussen, whom the fans know as Askel from the first season, will not be able to take part in the next adventures of The Witcher, as his professional obligations overlap each other. It is not only The Witcher that has delays and reschedules this year, so some actors have to drop out along the way, and the production had to deal with that absences in front of the camera. The producers have made it so far, as bringing a book and a game to life on the screen is not an easy task. Yet, when the first season of The Witcher was aired on Netflix in 2019, it was spotless, and the fans went over the moon about the creation and the actors. Their favorite characters by Andrzej Sapkowski came to life on screen. We are waiting with hope and anticipation, especially after the last episode of season 1, titled Much More, which left all the fans longing for more. Well, as we all can see and feel, the year has been crazy and has changed our lives in many ways. Hopefully the whole crew will be able to meet once again and finish their works on time for us to see it in 2021, and enjoy the second season of The Witcher with Cavill back in shape. While you are waiting for the next part of your favorite Witchers and new adventures, subscribe to our channel and like it. We are already working on more materials to keep you well informed.